In this video, I'm going to talk about how to simulate 3D components using ADS and EMPro 2021. One common challenge our customers are facing is the ability to insert 3D components inside 2D layouts to perform a complete EM simulations of their design. These components can be packages, SMD devices, antennas, or connectors, for example. The aim of this video is to show how to insert a 2.4 GHz 3D encrypted antenna mounted on its PCB layout to make an EM simulation of the complete assembly. First, let's open the 3D device inside EMPro. Note that these geometries can be directly drawn inside EMPro or imported from other tools. As you can see, the device is already in 3D, with all its associated materials to be self-consistent when using it inside ADS. In ADS, you only drag and drop the footprint view onto the ADS layout and position it properly where it should land. Then we just save the design and go to our EM Cockpit RFPro to simulate the assembled structure, and, as you can see here, the 3D component has been mounted on the PCB. As the simulation has previously been done, the matching corresponds to the antenna that is optimized around 2.4 GHz. But a new challenge for our customers is not only to simulate 3D components, but being able to insert both plain components and encrypted components. Today, a growing number of providers do not want to reveal their IPs, but still give the possibility for their end customers to perform simulations when integrated the IP in their designs. Thanks to RFPro and ADS 2021, you can now do this easily. Let's erase this component and go back to EMPro to encrypt the 3D component. First, let's make a copy of this one and save it to keep an unencrypted version of the project. Then, on the assembly menu, you can now encrypt the geometry, and you see that everything is disappearing from the view. You can also encrypt the materials, but you are not obliged to do that, depending on the amount of information that you want to share. Let's leave it this way for this video. If you save the project, it will become encrypted. This cannot be undone for obvious confidentiality reasons when sharing. Then just pay attention to that when you're saving your own project. Now let's refresh in ADS. The new component is now accessible, and we will do the exact same steps as before by dragging and dropping the footprint onto the location, save the design again, and then we will reload RFPro on the same configuration. This time, you don't see any component, but it's due to the encryption. And if you expand the component list, you will notice there's a small lock icon on the component. Selecting the component will display the bounding box to indicate its presence, but no geometrical intellectual property of it is revealed. Let's just resimulate the same structure by duplicating the setup, renaming it, and rerun the simulation. To save time, we will not see the whole detail of the simulation, but everything is running as if the component were not encrypted. At the end of the simulation, then, everything has been performed exactly the same way as before, and if you display the two curves of the S11 with plain and encrypted components, you will see that the results are completely overlaid. In conclusion, in ADS 2021, you can now place EMPro 3D components the same way, whether they are encrypted or not. The simulation in RFPro will be totally equivalent. It's one of the new additions of the latest ADS 2021 release. If you want to know more about this release, please check out our YouTube channel or our website. Thanks for watching.